for the Healthy Nevada Project, our goals are to marry the data from socioeconomic determinants, from clinical outcomes, from genetic data information, and from environmental data information. And our goal is to mirror the genetic makeup of northern Nevada. In order to do that, we need the rurals. Washoe County is only a portion of what northern Nevada is. So here we are today in Tonopah. We will go out to Winnemucca, Elko, Lovelock, Battle Mountain, Yerington, and we'll also be in Fernley and Fallon.